Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro. Gear up, boys.
No good work, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Go!
Get
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now!
Hook up.
This is it!
Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
And today's the day we succeed.
Target should be up ahead. Over inside. Get in position. This is it. You ready to make history?
Down.
Carlos' men should be here. This way, into the sugar field. There's the airfield. Let's hope Carlo secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Bring it down there. Hook up.
Killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break America!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit ball, like a child!
Really? Только через силу, понимаете? Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Hey, всегда ты резко!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security keys!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two?
You're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
Yes! You sure can trust us, America!
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
Yeah. We will not pause! We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers!
Mason! Climb the tower! And support the uprising in the south!
Must soon arrive to defend the main armory.
Just as we planned. How do we achieve step 5?
Through the lock, Mason. Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Gunra! Forward, men! We will bind this hellhole to the ground.
Mason!
over now! Almost in! Get them off me!
Tear gas. Breathe. You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
That was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
The finest people in the world, right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know once. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason. Take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Groy Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Responsible Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Run out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, this is you in position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Follow me and keep moving.
good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other. Do it.
Time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки прократили.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и дело.
Да, да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Take it out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised. Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity. All right, let's move.
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любная колыбельная.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do. Comms building.
Sniper's on the roof.
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the comm.
In the valley, near me, Oscar. You're patrolling at the most down.
Got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down. Take out those vehicles. Watch the
Spinfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back. I secure the line, you take the shot. Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Clear right. Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
And there may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas.
Mason, on me!
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Get down!
Throwing a frag!
Roll the granada!
Enemy right side turret! Check out! Fire the grenades!
Contact down.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
We're here to hunt them down.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, keep flanking around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Lock it in!
Knock it down!
He's down! He's down!
Okay. Tell him he got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He was just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Pressing this. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
You look like hammered shit.
Some time for shit, Tony. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia. Handed over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Decision to make.
Okay.
God damn it! Let's go!
Watch your fire!
He's coming!
Thank you.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Wouldn't hammer do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos, and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier! Why?
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. They may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
Roger that, Lima Niner. Moving on.
Safe room.
Just ahead.
Molotov, at the window!
Safe room is down there.
So where's your contact?
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive. Let's move. On me. He's dead! Tango down. Target down!
The safe room's on the other side of the war room. RPG! Sitrep, over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit. Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway.
Boom it, on me.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Fukuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason, you hear what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Kreshenko, Stein, all must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north of the river.
We'll make it. You just be there.
We wish you no harm.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
Don't you touch it. This is one fun. We need immediate air support. Lift up. Delta, Oscar.
Put it together. Now give me that radio.
SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Look at that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Golf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Golf 2, over.
We need you, X-ray. Report on the way.
Area zero. Get down! Move on! I say? Got it!
Was here in White City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
Charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. Come on, move!
We have 10 seconds. Ready, rest up!
Good work, Mason!
There's a ride.
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Mastermind. compromise of Project Nova.
Nova 6. And Reznov called it Nova 6.
Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
But why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You led them right to me! Get your hands off!
Very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Enemy down! Hostile down!
Okay, on me!
Не высовывайся! Мы сейчас! Shut up!
Confirm!
Медицинская! Он ранен! Flashbang!
Enemy down!
They're breaching the windows!
Which way?
Left door! Going to a lot of trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
It's home to the Ural Mountains. Yamatal. That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers? Rumors? Anything?
Steiner talks with Dragovich about Nam.
What kind of Nam?
A kind that their plan relies on.
Он у меня на пушке.
Watch the fireworks down here. Just nasty out there.
He's dead. Run it out.
Where are we headed?
Clark ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark and Calhoun.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Kravchenko tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care. Told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Steiner, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We're moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were known strangers to cold, even now. The blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day.
The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German. And one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed. We need Steiner alive. Now move, both of you.
Let's go. It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only stand. Be spared.
Hurrah!
He is not here.
We must get closer to the ship.
This way, Dimitri.
We must be getting close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Friedrichs.
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich.
As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw all the fascist like still emerging strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believe in orders.
Reznov, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I don't need to.
You must hurry!
There are German Tumutunas here destroyed and captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko, finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, follow! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions throughout the war. My own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6. Affected the Nova 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Herr Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could. But it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. The hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like bats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
Copy.
Falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He would die before he gives up on Nova 6. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men. Must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Viktor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Krepchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er! Mayday, mayday!
Davis, you still with me? Davis, come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
Hell yeah,
I'm bleeding! I need some help here!
Shit!
You're coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here! This is my... We're going under, Mason!
Sharp, Mason. They're out there. Let's leave a 9 x-ray.
Left flank,
Mason! Head ahead.
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Krashenko's compound.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Never gets old.
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Krivchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We'll disarm it, and we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in the East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point. In 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team. On me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river. Find a place for the Semtex.
Roger.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Put a little present in the fuel reserve up ahead.
All right. Mason. Let's see what this Semtex can do.
Go, 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 go! Weapons free! Keep your eyes open for that CPU!
On the roof, contact!
Keep your hands down! Contact on the roof! Drop them! Let's go, Mason! On me! We're clear! Move, move! Mason, get position!
Tunnel up ahead. I see it.
Burn a hole!
We have to clear this tunnel.
Take it.
Swift, with me. All right. Keep the helmet scouring the area.
Lehman 9, this is X-ray. Prep for recon sweep 3K radius.
Roger that.
Move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
Keep that light steady, Mason.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right, but move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Let's come in.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over. Jumana!
Shit!
Where is your friend Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this! Careful, please. I hear the air. Your turn, my friend. I will follow. We are getting close, Mason.
Which way, Vesnov?
Follow your instincts, Mason.
Abandoned.
Grushenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
February 4th, 1968. Stabilizing agency.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're late.
Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6
Shit.
Go!
Grushenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Harry Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Mitch, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No,
He's my friend. He helped me escape.
Oh, God, betrayed.
Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznor! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh?
God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA. Down the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6. Before the Soviets clean it up.
All right, let's move.
That's our ride. Let's go.
SOG, right? All right.
Couldn't make it.
Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
Alright.
M202s, Bowman starboard side, armored up. Mason, you're driving.
Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys at the RPO. Go get them.
Rock.
way. This is it, boys. PT, hang out back. The engine's in the rear. Don't just sit there, Mason. That thing was terrible.
Do something on this. We'll cover, Mason.
Kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Never happened here. We just missed.
We got a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. Krivchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Krivchenko is near.
Say again.
Krivchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground Zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
Yes, head for the shore. We don't have much time.
Centurion 3, follow me. You can land over here. I have limited ground support. Dropping off now.
Our key to Krivchenko. Stein, land over.
Guard the boat. Rescue men, follow my lead. Now!
Activity, they're heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5. Four down.
Went away. They can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Krivchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
But to climb that wing reeks a fuselage. I'll stabilize this end
first. Easy.
Base!
chemical weapon?
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, China Lakes. The hell are the Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos. Okay, Mason. Let's go.
Dragovich, Kravchenko.
It's been too long, Mason. We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
He went to Mount Yamandao. Fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Friedrich Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God. The numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
CAD, this is Big Eye 6 requesting takeoff.
Big Eye 6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in sector Bravo 6-9.
Affirmative, Big Eye 6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big Eye 6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big Eye. V1. Check.
V1, rotate. And we have velocity. You're away.
You're away. Check.
CAD, this is Big Eye. We are away.
Target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the taxi, CP.
Affirmative. I got him.
Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Roger that. Move it.
TAC Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
We're passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Enemy infantry incoming. Take them out.
One, the road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building. Two targets sighted. Kill them.
Roger, engaging target.
Area's clear. Good work. Squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
We're moving.
P, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
Confirm, Kilo 1, you're out of sight. Kilo 1. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Breach and clear, Kilo 1.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo 1.
Kilo, move north.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Moving.
Kilo 1, we have infantry inbound. I count at least six targets. Too hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
20 degrees below zero. Fucking Ice Cube was in his element. Move.
Clear.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. You still have us on tack?
Affirmative, Kilo One.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion, moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees four combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in. Power realized just below us. Four targets.
Then let's go.
Ready?
Ready when you are.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. We'll need to move fast before they can destroy any intel. So stay sharp. Roger that, Big Eye.
Hudson, we need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. If we get heat, switch to explosives. One target patrolling outside the shed. Two more inside. Two more by the truck on our right.
One more in the right gantry. Okay, move in.
Two targets just entered the power room.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Shoot the hinges!
Yes, usual!
Good job, Kilo One. You have control of the perimeter.
Be advised, we have about 3 minutes left before we need to refuel with KC-135.
Understood. Big Eye, Kilo One are at the constant.
Copy that. Your team is in position at the window.
We're in position.
Good work! Target down!
Copy that!
1, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
We're clear. Hudson, shut down the relay dish.
Big Eye, this is Kilo 1. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
Affirmative, Kilo 1. All outbound communications have ceased.
I'll pick you on the ridge!
We lost her!
Avalanche! Hudson, run! Run!
Go, go, go! They've already started clearing house. Move!
See these wires?
Yeah, running all through the facility.
They've got the place rigged to blow.
Make it fast, people. We don't have much time.
Steiner's not here.
It's locking down.
What is that?
This is Friedrich Steiner.
He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
We're on camera, he's watching us.
Rogovich is burying everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am sure I will be next.
What do you want?
Targets marked across the states.
All across America, Rogovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Weaponize Nova 6.
The numbers broadcast. What do they mean?
In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast.
I am at River Island, the arrow.
We need to leave now!
Invaded.
The U.S. was invaded decades ago, Mason. The communists have been waiting. Now they're ready to strike.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens in Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
But Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Fraser! We're losing him!
We are all brothers. We are all prisoners.
He's gone.
Mason, with me? It's... Dragovich is fucking with us. We were all fucked and we knew it. And all I could hear was Bowman sobbing. He'd given up. Who could fucking blame him?
Bowman!
Ty. I just want to end this.
You don't mean that, Bowman!
Fuck you, Charlie!
Bowman, don't!
You dead American!
Последний шанс. Играй, или умирай.
You don't scare me. Communist piece of shit.
Bowman! Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next!
I'm gonna kill you all!
Don't touch me!
What? Shit. I'm gonna make him pay.
You! No talk. Play!
What's the plan?
I'm thinking.
No talk!
One chance, Mason. We'll take it.
Okay.
Dada Bang! You can't kill me! You shoot, G.I. You shoot! Fuck!
This time, do it!
In line!
Ready.
Play. Dada Bang!
6 and 8 o'clock.
Now!
Let's go!
Hurry down! Don't let that bastard get away! He's dead!
He turned!
Pevchenko!
He ain't getting out.
Felita!
There, piece of shit's trying to escape. Bring him down, Mason!
You're not going anywhere.
You got him. For Bowman.
For Bowman.
Let's go. We ain't got time to waste.
Chico's compound can't be far. Evil bastard's days are numbered! You see that, Hines? We're gonna take it.
Сцепление на стабилизаторе заедает.
Давай, чини. Кравченко приказал нам вернуться на базу.
Mason, fire when ready.
Не нужно.
Target down!
To the door!
Стой, убей!
clear. Let's fly this bird.
Okay, what's our loadout? UV-32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Chain load systems on the 32s.
Rotors on. My stick.
UV-32's assigned. 12mm cannon assigned.
We have full power. You ready?
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy, then hand over the stick.
Clear.
I'll call targets as I see them. All enemy targets are valid. Understand? We have coordinates of Kravchenko's compound. We follow the river all the way.
Got it. Give me the stick.
You're a bird. Keep your eyes on the dirt. I don't want to get shot in the balls.
Got you, Woods.
Sam hands in the river. Looks like a 50 cal on a bridge up ahead as well. Take that bridge out.
reason to play this quiet, Mason.
Let's do it! He's down! Set him down!
You out.
Please, hurry.
Son, gonna get you out.
Kravchenko is here.
This way. We cannot let him slip through our grasp.
I thought you were dead.
When we were captured at the river, they brought me here.
Mason, what the fuck are you doing?
You gotta
get these guys out.
Rodrigo, push to the side. We're in charge of our own destiny now, Mesa. Take the ride.
You know, you son of a bitch.
You die, listen to me.
What?
I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Where's Olaf?
Kravchenko is dead.
Drago, Kravchenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire sound team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Vakuda.
After you left Kravchenko's compound in Laos, after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, they all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. Mason, for the last time, where is the number station?
Help me!
many times! Steiner was at Rebirth Island! We had to kill Steiner!
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again! Oh god, he's back at Rebirth!
Arrived with Reznov at Rebirth Island. Finally. Steiner was ours. We are here.
Rebirth Island. Source of the knowledge's powers. They are preparing to live.
Еще немножко! Немножко, еще
давай,
немножко!
Молодец! Молодец, давай!
Еще обезьяны? Нас их что? Не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра! Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры!
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться! Грузи клетки на Папистан! Я должен проверить остаток груза!
Coming around again. We must find them alive. Wait! Stay where you are! They did not see us.
Буду через минуту. Все выходим, все равно.
Good. Very good. We are getting close, Miss. We should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
They've got to follow
the CIA.
We must get to it first.
Персонаж корабля.
this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
His men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me, too!
Friedrich Steiner, this is the you? End.
I know you. Borguta. You don't know what we did to you.
Mason, talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about no one. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge!
Fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, Mason. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
Yankee squad, we're moving!
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move. They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
He's down!
We need to pass through decontamination.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner.
Hudson, where are they going?
Where the hell is that?
It's Steiner. He's trying to contact. Steiner, what's the situation? Steiner, what's the situation?
Mason!
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
I'm fine. Check Steiner.
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Vorkuta, Mason?
Steiner dead. Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go.
This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We're taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend. Tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was in Fort Cuda. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Numbers. What are they saying?
6, 11, 25, 14, 4, 20, 4, 9, 14, 18, 12, 8, 7, 21, 6.
Reznov! Where are you?
Reznov!
There. We had to kill Steiner!
Keep hearing the fucking numbers!
You again?
I should have killed you, Volguta.
Wait a few moments. Let them rest. When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Yeah, Volguta!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh, my God!
John Fitzgerald.
I told you how the best we have.
We are in great danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
Satisfied, Mason.
Пойдем. Ракета пошла.
No! Not yet.
Not until I see the body.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Yes.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Bakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels. Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 4, 2, 14, 3, 14, 7, 18, 13, 6, 22.
Do with him what you wish, General. It's my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship.
Vorkuta! You don't know what we did to you.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. The soul's my gift code. In honor of our new relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Kreshenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Roger that, Yankee One. Beginning approach.
Mason, you're stuck.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking AAA fire from the deck!
I think they were expecting. Yankee team, engage us around right. Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off.
Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck two. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
No, it is. Keep looking.
those crates! Watch your back!
More to the ship than we thought.
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit,
Dragovich is starting the broadcast. Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart.
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
Hit! I'm gonna kill you! Try to fuck with my mind! Fire! You don't know anything! You try to turn me against my own! I can make and kill my own president!
Right?
This way!
You did what I could not.
Mason!
It is over. We won.
For now.
Twenty-four, eleven, one, seven, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17.
Ascension.